Hello friends, welcome back to another new video. Have you ever wondered how you can secure your Termux application so that if someone uses your phone and decides to launch Termux and they won't be able to see the files and folders that you have kept in your Termux or won't be able to run any command? The simplest way is to use some app lock to lock your Termux application like any other application. But instead of that, we can use a simple script in Termux to lock our Termux application. So in this video, I'm going to show you a simplest way to lock your Termux application without an app lock. So let's get started. In order for this script to work, you must have Termux API installed in your device. See, I have installed it, Termux API. You can download it from FDroid. Make sure you download both Termux and Termux API from FDroid. See, if I search for Termux, I see Termux API on the second list. And where is Termux? Termux is here, see, Termux Terminal Emulator and Termux API. Make sure you have installed this both application in your phone. And after this is installed, all you have to do is to visit this GitHub repository, see, Termux Fingerprint Lock. We are going to use this repository to set fingerprint lock in our Termux application. So for that, open your Termux. And here, the first command you need to write is apt update to update the list of packages. Let's try to install without updating the packages. See, unable to locate package wget. So first you need to type apt update to update the list of packages. And after it is done, see, working two packages, 60%, 80%, 100%. And after it is done, type apt install wget to install wget package. Do you want to continue? Yes. And it is installing now. After wget is installed, all you have to do is to switch back and copy this command. See, wget http github, copy this command. You can copy all or just this one, it's on you, but I recommend you copy all of it and then paste it here. Hit enter and this will download the script and then run it. See, installing dependencies. And after everything is installed, setting lock, authentication required. Now at this time, you have to place your fingerprint on the back of your screen or wherever your fingerprint is on your fingerprint reader. See, if I will press it, authenticated successfully and lock set. So now that's it. We have set a lock in our Termux. So now if I will open Termux application, let me close it. And see, if I will open my Termux application again, it will ask for my fingerprint to start. And if I don't provide, see, if I will provide it wrong or if I will provide it correctly, it will start. And if I will provide wrong fingerprint, it won't. See, this time what happened is I did not provided any fingerprint, so it automatically shut down. See, if wrong fingerprint, not recognized. And if right fingerprint, it started. So this is how you can set up a fingerprint lock in your Termux application using this script. Now, to remove that fingerprint lock, all you have to do is to run this setup again. See, bash setup removing lock, authentication error, I provided wrong fingerprint. Let me type it again, bash setup. And then when asked for fingerprint authentication, just place your fingerprint on your fingerprint reader. See, lock removed. So this is how you can set up a fingerprint lock and remove it in your Termux application. That's it for this quick video. I will see you in next one.